Hey guys, Rabbit here. We're back with episode 12. So, I was playing a little bit without you guys and was just hanging out, doing my thing. I'll show you what I did here in a second, but I heard, if you can tell, that zombie. I heard him. And he's been in the wall. I'm down by the tunnel down to the bottom, and he's been in the wall. I pointed him out in the episode before, so I'm trying to find him. I want to know where he is so I can get him. That's kind of a weird noise. Kind of trippy. So I want to try and find him. That's not the first time I've heard that noise actually here either. It sounds like it's this direction. I have no idea. I'm just kind of blindly digging. And seeing if I can figure out where the heck he is. Oh, look at that. Mob spawner. No. I was wrong. But, oh, yeah, I was definitely wrong. It looked like one. I was so excited. But I bet he's in here somewhere. Water. He's that way. Yep, he's right here. Oh, I just completely missed. Alright, so there's a tunnel system underneath our house, essentially. This is rather annoying. That should deal with that guy. I have no idea what's going to be in here. This is kind of scary. Nothing down there. It washed away my torch. What's here? Two directions. Another zombie. I almost died too as I was working on this stuff. Oh, there's... Damn it. There's too many things. So yeah, we found a tunnel system. Sorry if I'm being like really quiet, I'm focusing on not dying here. I almost died while I was working on some other stuff, and I will show you guys that in a second, as soon as I can get up there. I just want to explore this out a little bit. There's a lot of coal. Even more coal. And yet another zombie. Oh, spawner! Yes! Oh my gosh! Except it's zombies, not archers, but that's okay. Oh, is there two? No! Run! I can't run! Why can't I run? If an archer hits me, I'm screwed! Run! Run! I need food! Oh my gosh! I'm down to half a heart! Oh my gosh! Oh! Run! Run! I need to get out of here! Oh my gosh, oh, where the heck did I come in at? Oh, I'm going back, nope, this is a dead end. Food, no food. Oh my gosh. When in doubt, result to cannibalism. Oh my gosh, I gotta let my health get up a little ways, because this is intense. Why would there be an archer there too? Oh my gosh, what if there's two next to each other? That'd be really cool to find. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I didn't die right there. Whew, I thought it was all over. I thought the whole thing was gone. Whew. Take some deep breaths here. Oh, hunger took down my thing. Eating the wall. It's a good thing I had this rotten flesh with me. Oh my gosh. I totally ran past the way down here. I don't even know where it is, but oh my gosh. Oh, what am I doing? Way to waste glass. What the heck am I doing, Rabbit? Oh my gosh, that was scary. Whew, this is like a little safe haven now. Let my hunger continue going down. It's not going to heal myself anymore. Did it redo that? Yes, of course. Whew, I can't believe I got out of that. I thought for sure an archer was going to peg me in the back and it'd be all over. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. That was so scary. Thought it was all that. All this hard work was gone. Oh, here's my torch. I thought for sure I was done. Let's plug this stupid thing. There we go. Alright, where the heck did I enter at? I really just want to leave. We'll come back. Okay. Mob spawner down there. Okay. Mob spawner down there. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I didn't die there. I thought for sure I was going to die. We'll just like, just because I'm paranoid now, patch that up. We'll leave a little opening so I can see in. Okay, mob spawner down there. So like, that's really close to the house though. That's really cool. Because we found one over there, and there's one also straight down from here somewhere. Like I'd imagine it's like actually that way also, but it's really far down. So to have another one that's like right next to the house is awesome. Except I almost died. That was, I thought for sure I was done. I thought this was gonna be the end of the series. But no, it was not done. It was not bound to be the end of this saga. So yeah, I don't even know what to say. That's how intense that was. I need a lot of wood though, so I can start getting animals. I want to pin them all up. Pin them all up. There's a cow. Cool. Some pigs. Got the hiccups now. Oh my gosh, that was intense. I'm glad I got that recorded though, because I got like something in my nose here. What I was doing earlier was I was working on this glass part, finishing up the staircase, and this archer comes along and he's like, "Oh, I'm gonna shoot you!" And so he shot me, and I fell down all the way to there, and then stood there in the corner, just cowering for my life, hoping that archer couldn't hit me because I was down to two hearts, and I jumped the rest of the way down. And it was intense. I was so scared. I thought I was gonna end there. And then this was even more intense. I thought this was over for sure there. And somehow, some way, I managed to survive. Eventually here, this is something else I did without you guys. I'm gonna go underneath this redstone and make it so that there's a lever, like right here. And that lever, maybe right there, lets me lock the doors from the inside so that it has, like, it's just gonna use a simple AND gate and it's gonna be like this AND lever, then it can open. But otherwise it can't open, or these ones can always open, something like that. No, I won't make those always open, so I'll make those two, both of these combined. Yeah, it'll make more sense when I do it. I love doing redstone, so I'm definitely gonna have a lot of things. I want to put like a tower over there maybe, or maybe just like a bridge standing across. I don't know, a giant arch, that'd be kind of cool. I'm still kind of shaken up by the fact that I didn't die. I need some real food is what I need. I think, oh, that's what we'll go work on. We'll go work on the farm because that's my next goal. I need some glass though. And I think all I have is pains. I do only have pains. What a pain! that was intense. That's definitely the closest I've come to dying. So, yeah, glad I got that on the while recording because that was intense, like beyond intense. We'll use some. I've used a lot of smooth stone already. I'm thinking this wood will do as well. And need some seeds, which will give me some food too. That's always good. 11 seeds, but I gotta replant. Oh, there's more seeds. Cool. Plant. Plant. There we go. Get those guys growing. Come in here and get some, by the way, the stone pressure plate thing does not work. They can still come in with stone pressure plates. At least they on the server. I don't know about on here, on single player. But I know with a server they can still come in, because I had that happen to me. Playing with Singularities, actually. And I was paused, and the zombie came in and killed me. So, at least that, though, isn't like one death and you're done. That's just like, oh, you can survive. What am I doing? Wood? Need an entryway. We'll do smooth for that. So I just need some, I'm like addicted to smooth stone, I think. just throw all this in here. I don't know why. There we go. Throw that stuff in there. This music's really loud. We'll widen this guy out. And what I'll even do is go like this. And we'll put some stairs here. And go one lower. Is the moon coming up or the moon setting? Nope, that's the moon coming up. The sun must be setting. Yep. So that's pretty cool, though. It's going to be like a room where you can watch all this stuff happen, like all the sun and everything, because of the way my house faces. It's like perfect. That's so many mob spawners I've found already. That's ridiculous. And still, I don't think an archer one, unless there's one down there. There might be an archer one there. The way that guy attacked me, I have no idea. But all I know is I was about to die, and so I'm going to have to watch the video again just to see what happened. But that was intense. I thought for sure I was a goner. Just switch all that out with smooth stone. I'll need some doors. I'll probably just do wood ones here because I'm going to try and make the area secure. And so I'll just throw some some wood doors at the end instead of doing iron ones. There's no sense for iron ones when it's supposedly in a secure area, so we'll find out. But yes, I'm still kind of shaken up by that. I thought for sure I was gonna die. Like, completely gonna die. But I didn't. One hard way. I kind of want to go back down there. But I want food first, preferably a golden apple, but obviously I have no golds, and I have no apples. So we're just gonna have to wait on that. This doesn't go in there. What am I thinking? This goes in there. That goes in there. This goes in here. Oh, that's all the string I have? Wow, okay. Bones, arrows. Wheat can go in there. That can go in there. Six. All this dirt can go away. Actually, yeah. It can all go away. Pick up some smooth stone. And actually, I'm just gonna sleep. Like, all paranoid now. I don't wanna die. Oh my gosh. I had just begun recording, too. I was like, oh, I'm gonna record because I'm going to look for a mob spawner, so I might wanna have everybody see what I found. And then, sure enough, I found a mob spawner and I almost died. Oh, let's go find it again. Do I have torches? Torches. Let's put them right next to there. Where was it? I don't even remember. I ran so fast. I was just like, let's get out to there. It was a... Oh, there's no archer. We're good. Yeah, that's right. I just camped your ace. I know there's more. Okay, archer despawned apparently. That guy that was gonna kill me. Get enough torches on this guy here. Yeah, alright. That's what happened is I hit the chest and instead of putting a torch down and then I was totally screwed. So luckily I didn't die though. I made it out with my life. Barely. So yet another mob spawner. Good experience. Cheater. And gonna totally use that to my advantage of course, because this one's like right below the house I think. It's pretty close to the house, so I'll build a nice like staircase down to it or something and just make it like easy to kill them without them hitting me somehow. Oh my gosh, look at all this coal. Sorry. Still shaking that cold off. I thought I was really hoping there'd be an archer one. I don't even know if I know archer ones exist because we found one in Singularity, the server, so I really want to find an archer one. Just because then I can have all the bone meal in the world. I can never worry about going hunger, because I can just be like, instant grow. So, yeah. What is that noise? It's coming from that direction. I have no idea what it even is. It's like weird sci-fi noise going on here. It's kind of creepy, actually. It's very creepy. It gives me like chills right now. And I have no idea what it is, so... I think it's haunted. No, it's not haunted. It's Minecraft. Everything's logical in Minecraft. I do kind of want to get out of here, though, with that mob spawner. Actually, you know what? I'll just seal it up a little bit. Except I have nothing to seal it with. Wow, this one's, like, wide open. They can get over there, but that's okay. My itches. Alright. Is this more coal? That's more coal. Okay. Well, I have enough coal for now, so we'll just leave it. Told you that would happen. And look, more coal. So, this is like a... Well, I wonder where the mine is. I wonder where our mine is. I should make a little extension off of that mine so you can, so I can easily get to this. If I can figure out my way out. No, not that way. This way. Right here. No. No, that's where I hid. Right here. Yes. Yes, right here. Okay. Yeah, the mine is just right over here, so I could just make... I don't know, I'll figure something out. I might make another staircase going down to it, even. Just right next to it. It's like the staircase hub. I could see another one there. And everybody died. Where did that one go? And it's like, oh, that one goes to the mob spawner. Ooh. I wonder where the... If the mob spawner... Okay. This is the direction the house is facing. So the mob spawner is not that way, sadly. Because it's this way. I really want to watch where I'm going. I think it's this way anyway. The house is that way still. Now it's to the left. Yeah. So, house goes down that way, I make a path that goes across. Or actually, I just turn the staircase and it comes straight down here. So the staircase goes down a couple steps, takes a right, hangs a right, and then it'll open up into this, the mob area, hopefully, or it'll get close to it. So yeah, I think I'll do that. I think I'll make a third staircase out of this house. It'll just be a house of staircases. And nobody will ever know which one to take when they need to go somewhere. They'll be like, oh, how do I get to the bottom? Well, it's either that one or that one. I'll take this one. How do I get to the top? Well, it's not that one or that one, so let's try this one. But then it goes straight. Yeah, I'm just kind of talking to myself. That was fail. So yeah, this was intense. Told you it was going to get fun, and there goes my shovel again. Told you it'd get intense, though. Did I not call that? I totally called that. So it totally has gotten intense now. If that's not intense enough for you, I don't know what you're watching. I'm just going to make this look all pretty. Like that. Oh, fail. I thought that was like a mob or something coming to kill me. Just finish this up here. Like that. Kind of clear it out a little ways so we can actually get in and out. And this will be farm area. I don't have a hoe. I need a hoe. Yeah. Oh, heart's still racing. Anyway, that's about 15 minutes. So we got a lot more to do. You're gonna build another staircase there. You're gonna work on that one going to the farm. That actually looks pretty cool in my opinion. Looks kind of badass. Gotta finish the house or outpost, whatever you want to call it. I want to build a tower somewhere. I'm sure there's a million other things I need to do. I think I have some iron. Oh, I have some with me. But we'll leave it at that for today. So yeah, peace out.